कम्युनिकेशन मास्टरी बाय राहुल भटनागर प्रेजेंट्स इंडियाज बिगेस्ट ऑनलाइन पब्लिक स्पीकिंग चैंपियनशिप एंड दिस इज माय ऑफिशियल एंट्री फॉर राउंड टू. सो टुडे माय टॉपिक इज डायरेक्शन इज मोर इम्पॉर्टेंट देन स्पीड. स्पीड मे बी बेनिफिशियल बट ओनली इफ यू आर गोइंग इन द राइट डायरेक्शन. इट डजेंट मैटर हाउ फास्ट आर यू गोइंग इफ यू हेडेड इन रॉन्ग वे. Like Darren Hardy also said that the direction you are heading is much more important than the speed you are moving to get there. And the basic point of this quote is to not worry about how long you are taking to achieve your goals. The point is, are you going in the right direction? Ask it once to yourself, are you going in the right direction? Are the action steps you are doing to achieve your goals taking you in the direction of success? And here's the importance of speed, to know the answer of this question as quickly as possible. Otherwise, if you are going in the right direction, how fast you get there isn't the most important thing. Getting there is. After all, real productivity isn't doing more, it's doing more of the right things with focus. Now, let's take an example. There are two people in a 100-mile race. One is heading opposite the finish line at 50 miles per hour and the other one is heading towards the finish line at 25 miles per hour. Who will finish the race first? Here, the answer could be different because if you didn't focus on the direction each person is heading, you'd most likely to answer that the person going 50 miles per hour will arrive first. After all, they are the fastest. However, they will be lost. Because, in fact, they will not be able to complete the race at all. Meanwhile, the person going half as fast will not only finish the race, but arrive first. And that same thing goes with our life as well. At the end of the day, it doesn't matter how fast are you going. The only thing that matters is in which direction you are going. Are you going in the right direction? Because many people are going nowhere fast, meaning speed isn't the key, direction is the key. Now, let's make it more relatable for you. Sometimes what happens is that you just know what needs to be done and you go out and do it. But often we face situations where the choices aren't clear and the paths we seem to follow go in 7 different directions and the stakes are very high. And at that time, you can only make a winning decision if you have a sense of direction, not speed. I am repeating this, you can only make a winning decision if you have a sense of direction, not speed. And that's why direction is much more important than speed. And people nowadays so busy looking at the speedometer that they forget the signpost. People go as fast as they want to, but if they don't have an end goal in mind, they can never get there. And yes, it may happen sometimes that we are not moving as fast as we want to, but that's okay. We are starting to move in the right direction at least. And it's okay to take slow steps towards progress. If we are heading the right way, with the right people, with the right tools, we will build up speed over time. And of course, building something new is going to take time. Keep a constant pace towards your goal. Keep your eyes on the prize. Just go in the right direction and you will be ahead of 99% of anybody else maneuvering around. Be not afraid of going slowly. Be afraid of not going in the right direction. Thank you.